játszás következik. Nem is szaporítom tovább a szót.
You know you the designated. Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred the...
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna kill us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for.
This don't make no fucking sense.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
That shit, homie. You trip! Shoot him down! Time to get that shit up, you no credit motherfucker! We want your bike, bitch! Shoot that motherfucker! That's the fight we came for!
Crap!
Get that bike! You letting this fool go! You was right on top of him! Want your bike, bitch! Shoot that motherfucker! That's the bike we came for!
You piece of shit, my god!
Get that bike back!
You fucking asshole!
Oh, shit!
Shoot him down! Next time. We want your bike, bitch! Shoot that motherfucker! Hey, fool, we chasing this fool! Get back in here!
We got him! Oh, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent. Be cool, my nigga. I'ma look for some transport!
Thank you.
Sorsunkat teszik, amit a magyarul.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, bitch.
Vamos ver. Vou ver aqui, eu faço um pouco aqui. Mas...
What's up, family?
Most of them. Három $22 dollárt. Az a szkomor, Betty.
I didn't do my thing. Why, what's up?
Hmm. Csillas, Betty. Azt mondja, hogy menjek el a... jelent, és valamit megnyomtam. Na mindegy, zoom, az hol a fasz volt. Egy azt mondja, hogy... Aha, nekem a... ide kéne. Oké, megjelenjük. Telefonom is van. Nézd. De fajta van. A szorítása. Tudtam azt a padüzet, hogy mi a faszomat.
now you having some second thoughts.
Man, sorry about that. Slick will work.
Hey, fuck off, Buster.
Hello?
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Hey, Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
he
help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on. Shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Where your wheels at? What, you ain't even got no car?
Alright, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7, I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close.
Oh, yeah.
Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. right, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
No.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here touring cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Okay, boo, you can drop it right here. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Nasıl sokaktan sen? Oh, yeah.
That the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergy's been giving him hell. Nah, I'd know if he was into any of that. Cold 40 and a redwood, maybe a fat one on the weekends. That's as far as it goes. What you mean? Work ethics, that nigga's middle name. J-E-B or whatever, you feel me? Are you kidding me?
You got any cabs available?
I'm sending one out right now.
Cool.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
All right, thanks.
Strawberry.
All right, let's hit.
Ne diyor?
Okay, buddy. There you go.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the patriarchy. We are women.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Do I need to put a leash on your ass? Come on, let's go, dog. Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking
man,
with you.
Man, fuck you.
You driving.
Get in the van, Chop. Good dog.
That's it.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gut-ass fools like us get ahead? Highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big. But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes, your deal.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time either. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe you when I'm home.
Three-way split, huh? Me, you, and Chop.
Chop don't get shit. Chop a intern.
You hear that, Chop? We're Greg trying to screw you.
Damn, you watch that shit, homie.
Chop ain't into that training shit. He down this alley up here.
What's going on, my dude?
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shit the...
In a van, we gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
That's 40 G's getting away right there. Don't get careless, homie. This is my van. OG's getting away. You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. She probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at?
Go back to chamber.
Foot down, motherfucker. It's heavy enough already.
Shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing.
Punk! Come on, homie. We need the van.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga. Surveillance, my nigga.
Jesus, watch
it. Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Call me when you're ready. Hey, you. Let us on the street.
No fucking way.
We coming for you.
Here.
That a boy.
Hey, stop and save yourself a tetanus shot, dog. This like sprint training.
Whoa.
What a big badass baller gotta run for? Thank you.
Chop chop, lead me to him. You smell something in the train? There you go. Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. You in here? I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. You smell that motherfucker, boy? We in this together, Chop. Let's go. Man, fuck. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go.
What's the pool that I'm running?
Hey, where you going, boy? That don't look like no Ballers OG to me.
Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. You got a whiff of him, Chop? Smell like a baller? Give it up.
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog.
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Fuck you, you son of a bitch. that bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
what the
man?
Fuck is the fan, punk? Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut
hey,
up.
Man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
Hello.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up!
Took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all! I'll be seeing y'all soon! The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Oh, you owe me a bike too, you motherfucker!
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. Least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Going the other way.
You think you can just bump me? Fuck you! I'ma fuck you up!
Stupid shit!
Fuck it! happy?
Ow!
You got me all
mixed. Good. God
damn. Can I get a cab out to me?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you.
Gyereknek. Azért jöttem, mert laktam.
Hey, my man, where you going?
P.O. Box Hill.
All right, let's hit the road.
You wanna fall through?
Yo!
Jó, legalább értem, nem vagyok szellemi fogyatékos. Azt a kurva, értem.
Come on, let's go!
You bet. Here we go. Brother, here we are.
Look, I'll just email you my resume. Maybe you can just casually drop it on HR's desk. Thanks, man. Bye.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. Like that. Wait.
That boy.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest.
Yeah.
So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
What does that mean?
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, no, skin color's got nothing to do with it.
Lass mir ein bisschen. Also ich meine, ich kann nicht besser. Ja, wir haben eine coole Basis, oder? Und da.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Thank you. bonfire. Où le sang de l'homme? Tutto, ma cosa è questa cosa? Posso anche gli occhi Gaia? Solo con la picciavo venendo buono. Ah, tu mi piazzi. Sono forte. Guarda, te ne ho un tema corto. Шушу. Flash bro, on the car.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog. Dad, you fucking idiot! You're a waste of semen, bitch!
I still love him, though. Sort of. Thank you, Coach.
What?
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog. By the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he looks legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Easy. Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Die.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
Hello!
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Ram it already. I still got this gun to your head.
Damn!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. But get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
Fraudster Pump! You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
No.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Prisoners are political prisoners. Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana. Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Hmm? Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck is that? Oh, shit! What is going on? What the hell is that? shit! What is going on? Oh, what the hell?
Ez ennyi van. Holnap jövünk. Jövünk a következő részre. Jó srácok. Mit szólnátok egy online-hoz? Holnap. Egy online. Úgyhogy. Jó éjszakát kívánok mindenkinek. És köszönöm szépen a 83 feliratkozót. Legyetek jók. Legyetek jók. És sziasztok. Jó éjszakát.